the arrest and immediate arraignment before court of the accused persons named below hearing. 1. Henry Kiplagat Rotich, Cabinet Secretary, National Treasury. Kamau Thuge, Principal Secretary, National Treasury. Dr. Susan Jemtai Koech, Principal Secretary, Ministry of East African Community. David Kipchumba Kimosop, Managing Director, Kerio Valley Development Authority. Kennedy Nyakundi Nyachiro, Chief Economist and Head of Europe 2 Division National Treasury. Jackson Njao Kinyanjui, Director, Resource Mobilization Department, National Treasury. Titus Muridhi, Inspector General of State Corporations. Paolo Poselli, Director, CMC di Ravenna. CMC di Ravenna Itinera Joint Venture Italy, CMC di Ravenna Itinera Joint Venture Kenya. William Kipkemboi Maina, Head of Supply Chain Management, KVDA. Paul Kipkoech Serem, Manager Engineering Services, KVDA. Francis Chepkonga Kipkech, Tender Committee, KVDA. Samuel Kimutai Koskei, Tender Committee, KVDA. David Juma Onyango, Tender Committee, KVDA. Patrick Kipto, Tender Committee, KVDA. Elizabeth Kebenei, Tender Committee, KVDA. Esther Jepchirchir Kiror, Tender Committee, KVDA. Moses Kipchumba, Ad Hoc Technical and Financial Evaluation Committee, 2, KVDA. Engineer Nelson Korir, Ad Hoc Technical and Financial Evaluation Committee, 2, KVDA. Engineer Isaac M. Kiiru, Ad Hoc Technical, Financial and Evaluation Committee, Team 2, KVDA. Engineer Patrick Kipsang, Ad Hoc Technical and Financial Evaluation Committee, Team 2, KVDA. Frederick Towet, Ad Hoc Technical and Financial Evaluation Committee, Team 2, KVDA. Jotham Ruto, Ad Hoc Technical Financial Evaluation Committee, Team 2, KVDA. Charity Mui, Ad Hoc Technical and Financial Evaluation Committee, Team 2, KVDA. Geoffrey Mwangi Wahungu, CEO, National Environment Management Authority. David Walunya Ongare, National Environment Management Authority. Boniface Mamboleo Lengisho, National Environment Management Authority. For the following reasons, following offenses. 1. Conspiracy to defraud contrary to Section 317 of the Penal Code, Cap 63, Laws of Kenya. Failure to comply with applicable procedures and guidelines relating to procurement contrary to Section 45(2)(b) as read with Section 48 of the Anti-Corruption and Economic Crimes Act No. 3 of 2003. Engaging in a project without prior planning contrary to Section 45(2)(c) as read with Section 48 of Anti-Corruption and Economic Crimes Act No. 3 of 2003. Abuse of office contrary to Section 46 as read with Section 48 of the Anti-Corruption and Economic Crimes Act No. 3 of 2003. Committing an offense of financial misconduct contrary to Section 197(1)(o)(i) of the Public Finance Management Act No. 18 of 2012. Fraudulent acquisition of public property contrary to Section 45(1)(a) as read with Section 48 of the Anti-Corruption and Economic Crimes Act 2003. Knowingly giving a misleading document to principal contrary to Section 41(2) as read with Section 48 of Anti-Corruption and Economic Crimes Act No. 3 of 2003 of the Laws of Kenya. Willful neglect to perform official duty contrary to Section 128 as read with Section 36 of the Penal Code. I am cognizant of the principle of innocence until proven guilty, the determination of which can only be made by a court of law. The decision to charge is based on the evidence that is available to the DPP at the time the decision is made, that is today. In view of the international nature of these crimes, we realize that we cannot fight corruption on our own. And as a strategy to fighting economic crimes, the Office of the Director of Public Prosecution has prioritized the tracing of proceeds of crime, benefits and instruments of crime, asset confiscation and forfeiture. Consequently, these investigations has been phased. To this end, the ODPP has made several international mutual legal assistance requests to the UK and Italy to assist in financial investigations. Once investigations are complete, more charges will be preferred. Being cognizant that corruption always fights back and that there may be elements who may seek to exploit these indictments to instigate social unrest, we have put in place mechanisms to monitor any such attempts, which will be countered with whole of government response. Thank you. God bless.